This is Professor Suma Khan, RBVR Women's College of Pharmacy, Hyderabad. Our students team representing Grim Reapers. First, I would like to appreciate MyBo Group in conducting online pharma quiz on the occasion of 66th IPC. I would like to appreciate our students Madhuri, Blessy, Famida, and Hashmit. With their efforts, today we are in a position to participate for semi-finals. And I also thankful to the organizing committee giving this opportunity for our students to explore their talents on this occasion. I feel proud and I am very happy our college stood second position in preliminary round. The success of our students is mainly due to the teamwork of our faculty members. The teamwork generally makes wonders, which was proved in our college by getting the national results like 8th All India rank in GPAT 2011 and 32nd rank in 2013 and 64th rank in 2014. Not only the national results, we also got the state competitive exams like PGSET. In PGSET 2014, we got 3rd and 10th ranks, which are the state ranks. So these results prove that teamwork makes wonders. Now, once again, I congratulate my students and other participants who are participating for semi-finals as well as the finals. Good luck to all of you. Thank you.
From RBVR Women's College, I feel very proud that we got selected for the 66th IPC Pharma Quiz. We, the Grim Reapers, are putting our best efforts and hope our efforts will give us success. And I wish all the success to all the teams who are participating in the IPC quiz.
Start.
I am Madhuri. It is the greatest privilege to participate in 66th Pharma Quiz, and it enables us to share the knowledge and also to encourage the budding pharmacists, and it also enlightens our knowledge. I am very much thankful to IPC committee members who have conducted the grateful event. We are going to rock.
Hi, I am Hashmat Fatima. I am glad to participate in the 66th IPC Quiz. I thank IPC for conducting such a competition to encourage students, and I hope we do our best and come out with shining colors, and all the best to all our competitors.
I am Famida Sultana, feeling very proud that we have stood in second place in 66th IPC Pharma Quiz Prelims. Our principal and lecturers have supported us a lot. I wish that...
Hello everyone. Hearty congratulations to all Grim Reapers for securing second in prelims. My sincere thanks to IPC and MyBo Group for organizing national level quiz with the objective of encouraging young pharma students. I wish good luck to all the participants. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I'm happy that our team Grim Reapers got selected for 66th IPC All India Pharma Quiz semi-finals. My heartfelt congratulations to all the organizers for conducting such an innovative program.
Good luck. Grim Reapers, RBVR Women's College of Pharmacy, Hyderabad.